you guys are still tracking it with the camera.
We actually can't see it anymore, Brent.
Okay, it started over window 8, then quickly moved towards the nose of the orbiter, and we tracked it through windows 1, 2, 3, 4, and
quando degli scienziati seri dicono che bisogna avere il coraggio di affrontare l'ipotesi di fenomeni di origine extraterrestre, lei come reagisce?
Nothing, I didn't see anything on it. But still I was thinking that probably experimenting vehicle from the United States.
Terry, we're in the process of taking pictures with the 400. We've got several other pictures as well, but the best view we got was through the binoculars. And the best way I can describe it is there's some kind of reflective cloth or with a metallic-looking type of cloth of a structure that's definitely not rigid or it's not a, solid metal structure. It also has a some type of grounding strap coming off of it, a copper line, what appears to be a grounding strap. Doesn't look like anything I've ever seen on the outside of the shuttle, that's for sure.
We don't know what it is, and that's all we can say to that.